Welcome to this video on types of the financial market. After completing this video, you will be able to explain various financial markets and assets traded therein. You'd learn that financial instruments can be broadly classified into equity-based, debt-based and FX-based. Accordingly, the markets they trade in are referred to as equity markets, debt markets and Forex markets respectively. Such a classification is based on the assets that are traded. There are other ways to classify them, such as types of products, place of trading, etc. Further, they can be classified as the equity market and the derivatives market, and the exchange-traded market and the over-the-counter market. Let's start with the exchange-traded market. Exchange-traded markets are the one in which all transactions for buying and selling securities are routed through a central entity, usually an exchange. It is a market where trading takes place in a safe and systematic manner. Also, it has a physical location, and trading in such a market happens only during specific hours. Such markets are regulated in nature. In contrast to the exchange-traded market, over-the-counter market is a market where transactions happen between buyers and sellers directly without any central entity. As a result, it is an unregulated market. It does not have any physical location. And transaction can happen anytime. Now that you know the difference, let's start with capital markets. Capital market is a market where buyers and sellers engage in trade of financial securities like stocks, bonds and so on. These markets help channelize funds between the suppliers who have the capital and those who are in need of capital. The suppliers include retail and institutional investors, and those who require capital include businesses, corporations, government and so on. The most common capital markets are the stock markets and bond markets. The two main components of the capital markets are bond markets and equity markets. The bond market, often called as the debt market, is a market where debt instruments such as bonds are traded. Corporations generally issue bonds in order to raise capital, to pay down debt, and expand business operations. Similarly, governments issue bonds to raise capital to fund infrastructural projects. Corporate bonds, government bonds, municipal bonds and so on are the examples of bonds that these firms issue. Usually, these bonds have regular payouts to investors. Hence, investments in debt securities typically involve less risk than equity investments. Let's now see what an equity market is. The equity market is the market where equities of a company in the form of stock or shares are traded. This market also allows companies to raise funds from the general public. Stock markets, which facilitate the trading of stock of companies, are the equity markets. Apart from the bond market and equity market, other types of market are commodity market, forex market, and derivatives market. A commodity market is a market where commodities such as gold, oil, corn and others are traded. Commodities can be traded over the counter, that is, between two parties directly or on the exchange. Exchanges, where commodities are traded, are also known as the commodity exchanges. Similar to the commodity market, we have a forex market, where currencies are traded. It is also known as the foreign exchange market. It is made up of banks, central banks, investment management banks, retail forex brokers and investors. It is a decentralized market, that is, it is not dominated by a single exchange, but a global network of computers that brokers and investors to connect and trade. A derivatives market is a market where derivative products such as forwards, futures, options and so on are traded. Transactions for derivatives products happen on exchanges as well as over the counter. That is all for this video. In this video, you got introduced to various types of financial markets.